Welcome to NC Catholics Now. We're here in the parish hall at St. John Church in Roanoke Rapids. It's quiet here, the chairs are put up, the tables pushed aside, but just an hour ago, it was the site of a Friday fish fry. 30 pounds of sway fish, 10 pounds of crinkle-cut french fries, and 2 gallons of coleslaw. But as the parishioners here will tell you, this event is about much more than a meal. It's about faith and fellowship during Lent.
Fantastic. The best ever.
We're having our annual fish fries that we have every Friday during Lent. Everybody has a chance to come together and share a meal and talk. And we couldn't have it the last 2 years because of COVID. And we were just so glad that we could do it again starting back this year.
How long have you all had this tradition going here?
It's been about 30 years.
Well, at St. John's, what we do is at 5 o'clock, we have the fish fries and they start from 5 o'clock until 6:30. And then we give ourselves 30 minutes to head over to the church and we start stations at 7 p.m. The importance of it is that they combining those two and being able to want to feed people, to prepare people to be able to pray, right? Because, you know, if you are trying to pray and it's and you're hungry, then it may not be as enriching as it could be.
Me and Troy have been friends for 45 years.
Yep.
47 years. Exactly.
How many years have you been doing the fish fry together? Oh,
actually, 4 weeks.
Actually, yeah.
His specialty is the timing. He has the timing down pat.
Troy brings humor and labor and knowledge and skill and friendship.
In many parishes, you know, people are so, you know, caught up during the week with work, with school, with different things that Friday night, you're able to come together as a church family and be able to see everyone and talk to everyone and then be able to share a meal with everyone before you go in to pray. And I think that's a very, very important thing to build up that parish family.
We want to keep the faith, the religion yes. going, not just through Lent, but all the time. So we yes. do everything together. And then we laughed. We said, we're not family, but we are. We're not blood related, but we are always together at all of the functions, and this is one of them.
Just wish everybody a very blessed
Easter.
Easter, and God is good.
I would just say, I think we're going through a lot of rough times right now mm-hmm. with the pandemic, and I'm a school teacher. We're seeing so many different things take place, but if we can trust in God and be with each other, and these fish fries and gatherings and socials like this is real important right now. And it's very important for us to keep that faith and
right.
keep on moving. That's why this is important to us.
Thank you for watching NC Catholics Now, and thank you to the parishioners here at St. John the Baptist Church in Roanoke Rapids for having us. There are opportunities left this Lent for other Friday fish fries and soup dinners and similar things. Check with your parish or a nearby parish to see what opportunities might be out there. And thanks especially to Hannah, who brought this Tootsie Roll for dessert. It's a real sign of the work that the Knights of Columbus are doing here and a little piece of nostalgia as well. Take care. Thank you for watching.